What's going on, guys? Welcome to Medicare Minute. In this episode, we're going to talk about how you apply for an NPI, what's the difference between a type 1 and a type 2 NPI, and why do you even need an NPI in the first place? Let's jump on the screen and I'll show you my favorite website to answer these questions. So if you come over here to the National Plan and Provider Enumeration System, wow, that's a mouthful, NPPES, this main page, it basically answers all your questions, right? So apply for a type 1, which is an individual NPI. If I'm a physical therapist, occupational therapist, speech therapist, I need a personal NPI. If I plan on issuing my patients a super bill, if I'm going to be an out-of-network provider, definitely if I'm an in-network provider, the NPI is a national provider identifier that allows your clients to receive reimbursement if you're out of network, allows you to receive reimbursement if you're in network. It's not a Medicare only number, that's the PTAN. This is just a national identifier, okay? A type 2 NPI is an organizational NPI. So if you own a private practice, you're going into business for yourself, you would get yourself an NPI, a type 1 NPI for you personally, and you'd get your business a type 2 NPI. And on this page, you can see, so if you're applying for an NPI for yourself, you're gonna go here. If you're applying for an NPI for another individual, that would be your staff, your employee, clinicians that are working for you, you could go there. If you're applying for an organizational NPI, a type 2 NPI for your business, information here. And then just some general information about managing your provider numbers, what you're gonna need. Certainly if you're applying as a business, you'll need a tax identification number, also known as an EIN, an employer identification number. But this site is where you would go to apply for any kind of NPI. Guys, if you have questions, if you want the information, post it in the comments below, subscribe to the channel. I'll see you in the next Medicare Minute.